Hello friends and welcome back to my YouTube channel Tech Ons. So today I tried to launch the Minecraft launcher via my Windows 11 laptop, but unfortunately it shows the following one error message: launching the game failed, unable to prepare assets for download. So how to get rid of this error message? And here I get this error message while I try to use the forge mode in Minecraft launcher. So if you like to fix it, just go to installations and select your mode, and followed by that mode you can press this horizontal three dots icon and simply click to delete this mode and close this Minecraft launcher. So now you can download and install the latest version of Minecraft mode. So once the installation is completed, and one more time, you can try to open your Minecraft launcher. So now in this section, you can choose your mode and click to play. But friends, now this time you can see it starts to loading the gaming assets, which means that it doesn't show that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Tech Ons. And thanks for watching.